And Pete Tosh, in fact, wrote this next composition, which is also on the Catch a Fire album, called 400 Years.